that's what we're looking at. Approximately 300. But on that's 12 million, so we have about 150 left. Turn the volume down so people can actually hear me. And I tried to bet higher. When I got to 44 million. And I used it. I used it up. So we have to play very smart until we can level up. So we're down 15 million. Based on the fact that I got rid of everything to the right side of that 5 million comma. Looking for a bonus or a large amount of four of a kind. Every other game I have on this phone is fine. Except this one. We'll have enough left in the point bank to complete the ruby box at the bottom. I believe I got one new card from my collection. All purposes, with it being 4 million and some, the chances of getting anything higher than a level one card pack, very low. Do it though. It would, but it only has 1100. No, it's not 1100. It's 110 or 115. And that's just so it needs something. Something to help it. You basically want wins that'll get over the minimum bet, which is 40,000. And you need it to happen as many times as possible. And wouldn't you know it, the one game that I pick is the weakest one to put on the YouTube. I will admit that seeing this slot machine out in real life, it's just as bright as Diamond Hunt with the blue sparklies with the diamonds. But they only had one at my local casino. My local casino, if anybody's ever paid attention, has a lot of Buffalo. It also has Wizard of Oz and Monopoly. Right now, it's very high on the Buffalo. million. And if this runs out, I am going to run the rest of it off camera. If this runs out, it may continue to give me free chips. It might take some time. Actually, it shouldn't do that. It should just take me to the shop and force me to buy coins. It's just in a cold streak where it's not doing any wild ball rewards, no bonuses. Is it in 115 to 120? $100 is $4 million. Multiply 40,000 by 10, then multiply that by 10. It's $4 million. And it's right on the line. I'm not going to sit here and say that I'm going to make it, because as you see right now, not doing anything. But I have found out that if I have the slot music on, or the lobby music, the microphone gets overridden by this game music. Looking for 1.2 million. Right. Seven spins. About a fourth of the way there. It needs to do it again. It needs about a 25 for a reward wild ball to show up. It's at 20. It needs 1.2 approximately. It's got 5 spins to go. That'll land it. That'll guarantee a whole bunch of 3-of-a-kinds right across the middle now. That also, it might have a 5-of-a-kind in there. It's got 3 chances to land the wild in the last column and light the board up. I will get my points back when I level up. And now that I'm motivated, I might as well not bet higher to get the level up. Just keep going and wait for the level up to happen. I believe 5-minute openings. Let's see. $5 million, we're in. 90 spins left. 100 spins at 40,000 is $4 million. We're in. That bonus saved us. So we are not going to run out of points today. But we are going to stop once we reach that ruby box. Just to debate whether I should just add the others to it or not. The other games are fine. But the other games are now fantasy betting. Just like this one. This is the lowest. But I appear to actually know how the game works on this one a little more than the others. I'm going to finish it. So, this one might be a little longer just to finish it. It's already reached the minimum guarantee amount for the bonus already. Nearly 500,000, 5 to go. Might mean that I might end up with 1.5 million. It's going to count the spins. There's no guarantee if I'm going to have winning spins. So I'm hopeful for one more bonus. And the remaining 75 spins, which I just got. Four of a kind on the bottom, and the aces. Missed by one. Would have been good. Four of a kind with the high pay symbol across line three, that would have been good. Three more chances. Nine times the bonus at the moment. I might end up with 2 million. $5.4 million. Never said everything was going to be a profit-laden day. 5 million, which means I have to, might have to monitor my pile of points until I level up. Like 85%. So we might have to monitor our point pile until we level up. That might take a week. No one's gonna wanna watch that though. 15%? Yeah, it might take a while. Oh my god, it. Just got it. One high level card pack, 6.8 million, which guarantees 11 million. That's good. I know they're a level 5 card pack. Alright. We just need one left. That 30 million will help. If that ever shows up. One card in all of them. With 3 months to go. Well, not bad. That's it for today. And we lost 8 million. Anybody who's made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. And PA Slot Player will see everybody in his next video.